becomes her first runner.
Oh my gosh, I'm going to cheer really loudly. And if you do get bored, she could use help knowing which badges come in what order.
Okay.
Yeah, if you want to go over on the other side, you can help her.
Yay, good job! Woo! Woo!
And I click on the,
yeah,
the chalk.
On the chalk. Good job, 107.
Benefiting from our race today, and they have pamphlets here at the pavilion you can grab if you want more information on them. But congratulations to everyone finishing. There are refreshments for you at the end of your race right there. Thank you.
Thank you.
number there, sir.
What's your number?
130.
130.
Thank you.
Stay here, Simon.
Walk on.
We go 75. Just a poor guy at like a huge, or a woman at a huge thing.
Right.
Yay, good job.
On them, there are flyers underneath the pavilion. Our award ceremony is going to be approximately at 9:30 a.m.
Thank you.
sheet.
What, how many you got on the sheet?
65.
I'm going to take that sheet and have you start.
Way to go. Yay! Go! Woohoo! Thank you.
big thanks to James Foley for providing physical therapy at the start and here at the finish. The money being raised by the 5K today is going to the Covington Community Food Pantry and to the Buddy Bags. If you'd like more information about that, you can come under the pavilion.
Do you know his name?
86. Concerning that.
I could go grab him.
Like
we want to compare and see if we've been close on the click. You could have him just come over here. That'd be awesome.
Today, probably finishing a little earlier and hopefully get that in way before 9:30. Thank you. Remember, there is a kids' fun run. There is going to be have powder color they're going to be spraying. So if the kids want to run, it'll be a fun time.
We've got a time, but we want to see, did you have a watch on while you were running?
Yes, I did, but they started it before.
That's why I'm not a No, that sucks. I would not do the morning for that. Yeah.
Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Freeze. Everybody clap your hands.
Thank you.